How to delete suggested for you on Facebook. Hello everyone, I am Vishakha and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. Open the Facebook application on your device. In few posts, you will see the option like this, which says suggested for you. In order to stop seeing that, tap on the menu option on the bottom right of your screen and then scroll down and tap on settings and privacy and then tap on settings. You will see account center there, and below that you will see small blue option that is see more in account center. Tap on that. Under account settings, tap on add preferences and now tap on add settings. Here you will see the option for activity information from add partners. Tap on that and then tap on review settings. Here I have selected yes, show me ads that are more relevant by using this information. In order to delete suggested for you, tap on the no, don't make my ads more relevant by using this information option, and tap on confirm. And with this, we have successfully disabled the feature for suggested for you. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.